Hey guys, it's HoppingHammy. So over the weekend, I decided to go and pick up a kitchen scale to use to weigh the hamsters. This is really good to do every week or every other week just to monitor their health. And I won't show you all of the features of the scale. I did get it for $15, even though it goes for $20 because I had a $5 off coupon. But I will show you how you can use these type of scales to weigh your hamster. The most important feature that you need to get is the tear function, and that basically will clear out the weight of any type of item you put on it, such as a glass or a mug, and then that way you can put your hamster inside and just weigh your hamster and not the mug. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn the scale on, and I will wait until it says zero, and then what I'm going to do is I'm going to put my glass on it. This is what I'm going to put Ginger Snap in. Now you can see that it's weighing the glass, so what I'm going to do is hit the tear button. And that will clear out the weight of the glass, and that way when I put Ginger Snap in, it will just weigh his tiny little bum. He is a Roborovsky dwarf. Now they tend to be between 20 and 30 grams. It says that he is 1.0 ounces, which would be 28 grams. So that is within the healthy range. And I had to go online to do the converter because I wasn't exactly sure. So I took the cup off again and then I'm going to place it back on just to make sure that it did indeed register the correct weight. And you can see that it does. It says 1.0 ounces again. So that is very handy to know, and now I will go ahead and weigh Sumatra. Now Sumatra can be a little bit jumpy sometimes, so I'm going to use this oval container, and I'm going to turn it on again, and then reset the timer just like I did last time. And that way there I don't have to worry about him jumping out of a glass or anything like that. So we'll just put that there, make sure that it weighs properly, and it does. So I will go ahead and clear that out. And I will go get Sumatra and see what he weighs. And it says that he is 4.4 ounces, which I did the conversion for that, and that is equivalent to around 124 grams. Now most Syrian hamsters range between around 100 to 150. Sometimes they can be up near 200 grams. It somewhat depends on their genetics, and some breeder hamsters, they say, can be more robust than like the pet store hamsters that tend to have a smaller bone frame to them. But he is within the healthy range, so that's very good to know.